What's up, Bulldogs?
Welcome to the Bulldog Broadcast.
Social media trends, they're great and entertaining.
Here on the Bulldog Broadcast, we're going to be looking at a couple of recent trends that students may know about.
According to Merriam-Webster, an online dictionary, a trend can be defined as a common activity and a general movement. These trends often occur in social media and gain popularity through the sharing of videos and pictures.
I personally think that trends nowadays are more unique and involve an aspect that could be considered interesting.
With that in mind, let's go out to the halls with Austin, who's interviewing students.
Hi, Nino. What's your favorite social media trend?
It's a tough one. I'm gonna have to go with the nene.
Can you demonstrate?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Autumn. What's your favorite social media trend?
My favorite social media trend is the woe.
Can you demonstrate?
Yes.
What's your favorite social media trend right now?
The woe.
Hey, Grace. What's your favorite social media trend?
Probably the woe.
Can you show us? Hey, Pat. What's your favorite social media trend, and can you show us?
TikTok, and I'm not going to show you.
Oh, all right. Okay. Hey, Nino, what's your favorite social media platform and why?
Snapchat, because it's a way for me to talk to people.
Hi, Victoria. What's your favorite social media platform and why?
Probably TikTok, you know, hitting them with the funny videos.
What's your favorite social media platform and why?
Twitter, because it, like, whenever I want to go on it, it just, like, makes my mood just so much better.
Hey, what's your favorite social media platform and why?
Snapchat, because I can talk to all my friends on it.
What's your favorite social media platform and why?
Twitter, because it's really funny.
Hey, Merrick, what's your favorite social media and why?
Probably Pinterest, you know, because I just love to cook and make, you know, little cute things.
What's your least favorite social media platform and why?
Probably Snapchat, because I think it's just annoying.
All right, thank you.
Yep.
Your least favorite?
Instagram, because there's just dumb stuff on there.
What about your least favorite?
Facebook, because I never go on it.
All right, thank you, guys. What's your least favorite social media platform?
I got to go with Instagram, Austin.
Why?
You know, I'm just really sick of, like, every single morning just, like, waking up and looking at, like, all the girls complaining about how their life is and everything. Like, who cares?
Honestly. Exactly. Thank you. What's your least favorite social media and why?
Probably Twitter, because a lot of not real stuff on there.
What's your least favorite and why?
Probably Snapchat, because, like, nobody really, like, talks to me. And yeah, but
okay.
Yeah.
It's okay. Thank you.
Now let's go back in the studio with Tyler and Justin.
Wow, those are so awesome.
Maybe I'll try out a few at home when I'm browsing social media.
Make sure to follow us on Twitter and YouTube. And finally, that's a wrap.